There's the president. He says good morning tidings to you all. That's the first lady.